three major presidential candidates this morning remain in the race. The first two Republican debates had plenty of theater, but a play near Washington brings its own campaign intrigue. Juliana Goldman is on the stage in Arlington, Virginia, where fiction is getting help from a real political insider. Juliana, good morning.
Good morning. Well, at times the fix hits a little too close to home, from the songs to the characters. It captures the absurd and sometimes the seedier side of politics. The ultimate fix at Signature Theater is pure, raw politics. An American dynasty is determined to stay alive after their patriarch dies. The chosen son, Cal Chandler, is groomed by his mother. Despite drugs, affairs, and criminal activity, a reluctant Cal rises through the political food chain.
I would say it's the Manchurian candidate meets Caligula.
Director Eric Schaefer says, thanks to the 2016 circus...
You're both successful people. Congratulations.
Excuse me.
1 second.
No.
The 16-year-old play is timeless.
It's funny when you see what's happening in the real world and what's happening on stage.
A pivotal moment in Chandler's fictional career is when the unhinged candidate breaks out.
So I said...
today are searching for a president who will do just that. There's Democratic Senator Bernie Sanders.
The people should not have to serve money and wealth.
And then there's Republican frontrunner Donald Trump.
I'm not taking all of this blood money.
I'm now a politician, which is crazy to me.
Donald Trump is Cal Chandler's biggest inspiration.
How have you brought Donald Trump into this?
In every possible way.
Mark Evans plays Cal Chandler.